FLITE Technology is new to all of us, and it's better than anything you've worked with before. So here are a few things you should know.
FLITE Technology is a light contact system which allows graphics to float over a substrate until firm pressure is applied. The liner release is effortless. With the light initial contact of FLITE Technology, you can float it, snap it up, and reposition large graphics with ease, making most wraps a solo application. And even after you've applied your graphic, you can immediately snap it up again. Just apply firm pressure with overlapping strokes to ensure contact over the entire surface. It takes only a short time for the adhesive to build a strong bond. The adhesive sets up quickly and stays where you put it.
The first thing you'll notice is that the adhesive feels light to the touch. So how does it stay down?
Here's a quick look at how the bond increases. When pressure is applied, the adhesive wets out a little and makes contact with the substrate. As time elapses, or post-heat temperatures are applied, the adhesive wets out more and more contact is made, building quickly to its final bond strength. If you look closely, you can see that the adhesive has a matte finish before it's applied. Now we'll apply the graphic to the corner of the hood. This graphic was post-heated and then allowed to wet out for just an hour. You can see as we lift the graphic that there is strength to the bond, and the area that was applied now has a high gloss finish, similar to the surface of the substrate, proving that the adhesive has wetted out. FLITE Technology is amazing. You can float it, snap it, reposition it, and reapply it, and your applications will stay down tight.
Once you've worked with FLITE Technology, you'll stick with it. If you're a novice, it'll help you get the job done. If you're an expert, it'll help you get the job done faster. It's not just air egress, it's better.